Kursk nuclear power plant retrofitting deal turning into a nightmare.
I thought after Chernobyl, plants weren't being built so close to populated areas.
What the hell is that?
Quake was merely a warning shot.
Now! The main pipeline won't hold!
The car is overheating, is it not?
Uncontrollable fires, radioactive clouds will find us.
Okay.
You don't know my family.